Welcome back, everyone. Today we've got kind of like a special episode.
In a way, a bit of a sad note.
A little farewell. So we've got a bunch of changes. I've actually got a bunch of changes. I am moving into a new place, which means we are officially saying goodbye to our little garage gym.
The ground level studio.
Didn't last very long. I mean, it lasted about 12-15 videos.
But it's been good to us. It's been good to us.
It has.
We got all this set up, and the ease with which we were able to kind of convert this into a filmable space, it's a big part of why this all came together and happened. So, we're real grateful to this space. We're real grateful to the opportunity to be able to do what we do, and some of that is owed to this space. So there's a little bit of sadness, but there's excitement about stuff that we've got coming on.
And huge thank you to the other spaces we've been able to film in as
absolutely.
I mean, that's huge.
SPG Athens has been very good to us. Pretty much a carte blanche for just being able to film in that space. So we're happy about that. We filmed a segment at Stryker. So we're grateful for everybody who helped make this happen, and we appreciate it. So I am excited about what's coming up in the future. This is luckily not a transition that happens because of any kind of strain on the channel, but only just good things. So onward and upward. Goodbye studio, goodbye space. But hello for what comes next for this channel and all the exciting opportunities that we're gonna see.
Thank you guys so much.